19 girls and me. Nineteen Girls and Me by Darcy Pattison. Illustrated by Stephen Salerno. Published by Philomel Books. Copyright 2006. The kindergarten class in 9B was odd. 19 girls, said John Hercules Poe. And me. John's big brother shook his head. Those girls are going to turn you into a sissy. Not me, John Hercules said. I'll turn those girls into tomboys. At noon on Monday, the kindergarten went out. John Hercules saw a long ladder near the wall. Let's climb Mount Everest. Nineteen girls and one lone boy, they climbed and climbed. They climbed so high, they reached the Yeti's peak. Stay, the Yeti cried. Today we play. 19 girls and one lone boy heaved snowballs at the giant beast until... Lunch! Called Mrs. Ray. Nineteen girls and one lone boy warmed their hands with soup du jour. 19 tomboys, John Hercules said. They throw snowballs hard. Just wait, his brother said. Those girls will turn you into a sissy tomorrow. At noon on Tuesday, the kindergarten went out. John Hercules saw a shovel near the wall. Let's dig to China. Nineteen girls and one lone boy, they dug and dug. They dug so deep, they reached the Great Wall. In one lean line, they marched beside the sentry. I'm tired, Hannah Beth finally said. Could we have some tea? 19 girls and one lone boy sipped green tea until... Lunch! Called Mrs. Ray. Nineteen girls and one lone boy used chopsticks to eat lo mein. 19 tomboys, John Hercules said. They dig fast. He didn't say anything about the green tea or chopsticks. Digging is good, said John's brother. But be careful, or those girls will turn you into a sissy tomorrow. At noon on Wednesday, the kindergarten went out. John Hercules saw a water hose near the wall. Let's float down the Amazon River. 19 girls and one lone boy. They paddled and paddled. They paddled so fast, they ran right into a nest of alligators. They wrestled and wrestled their way free. This rainforest has more than just alligators, Desiree Fay called. See? Nineteen girls and one lone boy played hide and seek with wild and freaky birds until lunch, called Mrs. Ray. 19 girls and one lone boy ate fried piranha with ketchup. 19 tomboys, John Hercules said. They wrestle hard. He didn't say anything about the wild and freaky birds. Alligators are very good, John's brother said. But be careful, or those girls will turn you into a sissy tomorrow. At noon on Thursday, the kindergarten went out. John Hercules saw a hammer beside the wall. Let's build a skyscraper. Nineteen girls and one lone boy hammered and hammered. They hammered until their skyscraper was high enough that they could float over to the space station. Let's sing, Shayla Vaughn said, to the man in the moon. 19 girls and one lone boy sang atop the gleaming moon until lunch, called Mrs. Ray. Uh-oh. The second graders had already come out for recess. John's brother had been watching them sing. John Hercules ran over to his brother. Did you see us build a skyscraper? We floated over to the space station. That part is good, said his brother, but singing to a moon man? Those girls got you today. 19 girls ate tomato sauce with space worms. But John Hercules didn't want to eat. At noon on Friday, the kindergarten went out. John Hercules saw a wagon beside the wall. Let's build a race car. Nineteen girls and one lone boy souped up the engine and raced and raced. Faith Gish said, let's call our race car the Sarah Louise. That's a sissy name, John Hercules said. No, Faith Gish said, that's my grandmother's name. And besides, race car drivers always name their car after a girl. Oh, okay, John Hercules said. 19 girls and one lone boy raced the Sarah Louise at 600 miles an hour until lunch, called Mrs. Ray. She carried a large basket. The second graders are going to picnic with us today, John Hercules worried. What would he tell his brother about the Sarah Louise? The second graders crowded around the souped-up wagon. What is it? Our race car, John Hercules said. It just went 626 miles an hour. A world record! That's good, said John's brother. No, she is good, John Hercules said. He looked at the 19 girls. They had played fun games all week. For every game, they had thought of new ways to play it. He didn't care if they were tomboys or if he was a sissy. We call our race car the Sarah Louise. You call it a girl's name? Asked John's brother. John Hercules said proudly, she's the best game in town. Can I ride in her? Asked a big second-grade boy. Yes, John Hercules said. Then 19 girls and one lone boy showed the second graders how to heave snowballs at the Yeti. They strolled atop the Great Wall of China and sipped green tea. They wrestled 31 Amazon alligators, and everyone played hide and seek with wild and freaky birds. They rode the skyscraper elevators up and down and sang atop the gleaming moon. They raced the Sarah Louise round and round and ate cheeseburgers and chips. At the end of recess, John's brother slapped him on the back. 19 tomboys. That's good. No, said John Hercules. 19 friends. And that was very good.